Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel and for today's video is my bago tayong video. And for today's video is gagawa ako ng girl look. So gagawin ko mukhang babae ang aking look ngayon guys. So further ado, let's get started. So ayan guys, so first is naglalagay muna ako ng concealer. Yeah, naglalagay muna ako ng concealer sa aking mga dark spots. Yes. So ang gamit kong concealer is from Ever Bilena concealer stick. Yan. Guys, lahat ng babanggitin kong makeup brand is hindi siya sponsored. So, mess up, but I'm still gonna fight for what I love. Still gonna die for what I love. Still gonna try, I won't give up. Still gonna fight until I've won. They say I'm way too obsessed and I've got nothing left. And I'm not quite there yet, but those words they'll regret. Cause I've got something left and I'm not giving in. I will not let them win. So, naglalagay din ako sa aking eyebrow. Ayan guys, i-blend ko ang aking concealers, magbabalik. So ayan na guys, na-blend ko ng aking concealer. And then next is maglalagay tayo ng foundation. So ang aking foundation is Fit Me Foundation in the shade number 3. Guys, again, hindi siya sponsored. So mag-apply na tayo. So ang ginagamit kong applicator is yung flat na brush guys, like that. Flat brush. Like, yan yung ginagamit ko sa foundation. So, maglagay lang ako ng amount ng kasha sa face ko. So, then mix. Like that. And then, apply ko siya sa aking face. So, i-blend ko lang ang aking foundation, guys, and I will be right. So, ayan, guys, na-blended out ko na ang aking foundation. And then, after that, is maglalagay na ako ng ating powder. So, ang gamit kong powder is itong Sansan powder. Yan. Again, hindi ko siya sponsored. Nabili ko siya from HBC. Yes, and HBC na. Yan, nandiyan siya pag may kailangan kang makeup products. So, okay guys, yan na, na-blend it out ko na, nalagyan ko na siya ng powder. And then next is maglalagay ako ng baking, at alam ko baking to eh, pero setting powder. So, ayan, maglalagay tayo ng konting setting powder. Tak-tak siya. So, ang gamit ko ay ang Benny Banana. So, and then, lagay ko lang. We were so dumb, we would get drunk, and then hook up. We were okay, we were alright, staying awake till the sunrise. We were in love, couldn't stop us, like a good drug, yeah. Never run off. We hook up in my car. So, eyebrows tayo guys. So, ang aking gamit na eyebrows is eye pencil, the Color Institute. And then gagamit tayo ng angel brush and then spoolie pambis. So let's go. So ang ginagawa ko is medyo siya dark, so black siya. Is kukuha lang ako ng just a little bit sa brush na ko. And then tsaka ko siya i-apply. First is a
now I remember everything and how careless we could be. And how careless we could be. And how careless.
So tapos natin maglagay ng product and then kuha tayo ng again kun ko yung aking Ever Bilenas Deep Concealer and then the flat brush para linisin yung aking eyebrows. So kuha lang tayo ng konting-konte and lilinis natin yung sabag.
Nights, long fights, it felt right, we were alive. We would go out, we were so loud, we were so proud, we had no doubts. Weekends and weekdays, we'd spend our own way. We were careless, we were fearless, we were reckless, time was precious.
We loved to waste time, whiskey and wine, drinking all night, asleep by your side, finally alive, we would just drive, never arrive.
Okay, ako ni Daryl dinaretso sa aking eyes, is para yung product ng foundation mamaya, is ko. And then after ko maglinis ng aking eyebrows, is proceed tayo sa ating eye makeup. So ang aking gagamitin for eye makeup is itong Huda Beauty Rose Gold Palette and itong Anna Lady Palette. So itong Anna Lady guys, hindi lang siya eyeshadow, kumpleto siya. Meron siyang eyeshadows dito, ayan, eyeshadows to guys. And here, lipstick, foundation, ano, lipstick, pangkilay, and then blush on and highlighter. So, let's get started. Start na tayo sa ating eyes. So, kuha ako ng round makeup blender ng eye brush. So, ayan ang ating eye brushes. And then, kuha ko na just a little bit some light. So, ito guys, yan ang kukunin ko for our transition color. And then, kuha tayo ng dark color dito sa ano. So, kunin ko to dark na next is kuha tayo ng something shiny. So kuha tayo dito sa dito na tayo kuha sa Huda Beauty. So ito, kunin ko to guys for my green. So shade, magpapashade sa atin. So kuha ko ng fluffy brush. Guys, the tool storage kasi kaya hindi niya na lang. So, ayan. So, after that is maglalagay tayo ng liquid eyeliner. So, ito ang liquid eyeliner. So, nabili ko lang siya sa palengke. Kasi wala po kong budget. So, pansahan na kasi na. So, maglalagay tayo ng tokin. I've got something left and I'm not giving in. I will not let them win. I won't stop till the end. No. So that's it. So, and then naglalagay na ako ng ating pulses. Magbabalik ako guys. Maglalagay na ako ng pulses. So ayan guys, nagawa ko yung aking, nalagyan ko na ng pulses yung aking eyes. Na ayan, naglagay na ako ng. And then ngayon guys, is i-blend out ko na lahat ng powders sa aking face. Never stopping searching, yeah, it's burning. All this passion hurts me. I took action. So ayan, na-blend ko na yung aking powders. And then guys, is maglalagay na ako sa aking baba. So, kunin ko ulit yung pinaka-dark na ginamit ko. So ito, sa Anna Lady. And then lagay ko lang siya sa akin, sa baba, parang highlighter. So ayan guys, and then next is kuha ko ng highlighter sa Anna Lady para sa ating so ayan guys, ayan yung aking. So tapos na tayo sa aking eye makeup and then sa face na tayo. Kuha ko ng contour. Yan. And then i-contour ko yung aking face. Ayan, then lagyan ko lang ng powder yung dito para magkaroon tayo ng shape sa face. All day and all night we'd stay up, it felt so right. We were so young, we were so dumb, we would get drunk. So that's it guys, and then no slack. So kuha ko ng brush. So kasi tayo sa face. Stop us like a good drug, yeah. Never run off. We hook up in my car, drive it so far, play your guitar, you'd show me your art. Let down our guards, think with our hearts, stare at the stars, we would never apart, drink you too young. So ayan guys, nalagyan ko na ng nose line. And then yung sa ating tuktok, sa loko. Lagay din tayo ng contour. So, and then that's it. And then, maglalagay na tayo ng ating ng ating blush on. So, ang aking gagamiting blush on is from Gogo Tales. So, konti lang. Ito yung pinakagusto ko sa lahat ng makeup. Ang pagbablush. Kasi parang sa pagbablush on guys, doon tayo nagbumukhang fresh. So that's it. And then lipstick. So ang aking gagamitin na lipstick is from High Heels Cosmetics. So ayan na yung shade na gagamitin natin. Long fights, it felt right. We were alive. We would go out. We were so loud. We were so proud. We had no. So ayan ang ating lips, and then lagyan ko siya isa pa ng lipstick. So ito is from Anastasia Cosmetics. So lagay ko siya dito. So ayan guys, ipapinalize ko lang ang aking look and I will be right back. So ayan guys, ipapinalize ko na yung aking look. So nalimutan ko mag-highlighter. So kunin ko yung highlighter ng Anna Lady. Ito guys, ito.
cold. Screw what we're told, we can't be controlled. So pag mix ko lang siya.
Today. And please, kung hindi ka pa naka-pag-subscribe sa akin channel, and bago ka pa lang, subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell para updated ka sa aking mga videos and vlogs. So that's it for today. Bye guys!